engine.
I'm trying neutral.
Alright, another advantage of having a buoy wind on at your fishing depth, even though you don't fish a buoy, is for the abrasion resistance. Sometimes you need to maneuver your boat in certain directions, so it's nice to have a section of line that has more abrasion resistance, so you can get around the engines and not worry about chafing your main line so easy. Got a buoy out there, on this reel right here. Our tip rod making a move. Piñata, piñata. Teamwork. Thank you.
Hurry up and wait.